I'm originally from upstate in the Adirondacks in a small town called Northville. I chose biology. I knew from the beginning that I wanted to do biology. I always wanted to go into the medical field. I started out wanting to be a veterinarian, but I recently switched over to nursing. So biology is related to really everything medical. I've been working in a vet office ever since freshman year. So this is my fourth year working in a vet office. And it just kind of opened my eyes to what I would really be doing. And I also went on to become an EMT, and I've been volunteering in an ambulance. And that just to me was so much more rewarding than working in the veterinarian hospital. I interned in the city at NYU, just in the cardiology department. The thing that I liked the most here is that we were able to do research. This past summer, I did research with Dr. Burke with turtles, and I thought that was a great experience. I never heard of schools really offering that much. In the summer, I worked with Dr. Burke working with diamondback terrapins, and they actually come up and they nest on the beaches and they dig a hole and lay their eggs. And we would go and find the turtles, collect them, count their eggs, and we would just do a bunch of research on them. The specific thing that I was studying with the turtles was I was taking casts of their shells, and I would make a cast later on with plaster, so it was a permanent mold, and I counted all the rings on their shells, and I compared them to previous casts from previous years to see if I can determine their age by using their rings, just kind of like a tree, how you can count the rings on a tree to determine their age. We did find out that it's not that accurate of a measurement, but it was still a good experience. So after I graduate, I'm leaving for the Peace Corps on August 2nd. I'm going to be going to Botswana. And it started off, I applied last May, and at the time I wasn't that serious about it. I was just kind of applying to see, just to have my options open. But then I got accepted into this program in Botswana, working in a health clinic, and I just got really excited about it. I started doing my research, and I just decided that's what I wanted to do. When I go over there, the first 3 months is going to be training. So I'll be living with other volunteers. And then for 2 years, I'll be stationed in a village. I'm not sure where yet, but I'll be working in a health clinic. And they don't really give you specific projects. You kind of really make it as you go. So when you go there, you see what the village needs, what their healthcare system needs, and you just branch off from there. Really, it's up to you what you want to do with your experience. The biology classes I've taken here have definitely been challenging, but it definitely confirmed that I wanted to go into medicine. Just some of the classes like parasitology, microbiology, and the research I've done, it just boosted my interest in medicine. I'm happy with my choice with Hofstra just because I was able to go into the city for my internship, so that was a good experience. And then my research with the turtles, I just felt that it was a great environment. It had a little bit of the city, and then I was able to get away and do the research with the turtles. It just had a little bit of everything that I needed.